My name is Rahul Vedula. I'm a physician in the leukemia division here at Dana-Farber, and I treat patients with leukemia, MDS, and other related conditions, as well as conduct research on those subjects in the laboratory. Being an oncologist is so rewarding every single day, and what I find most special about it is the fact that I get to interact and work with patients who are going through one of the most difficult times in their lives, and the fact that that doctor-patient relationship is particularly unique and special in cancer medicine. We work very, very closely in teams of doctors, nurses, and other staff members, not only to provide the care for patients when they're in the clinic, but that type of collaborative spirit is very much present when we think about how it relates to research. In particular, what's been quite exciting in the last few years is we've learned a lot more about how leukemia progresses and develops, and that has really informed us a lot in terms of how to design and test drugs that are tailored specifically for any given patient's leukemia diagnosis and how we can best treat that individual. So there's a couple of different domains of therapy in leukemia and MDS and other blood cancers that are changing pretty rapidly now. One is using genetically targeted therapies in order to tailor treatments specifically to the type of cancer and a type of leukemia a patient may have. But then the other paradigm is using immunotherapies like we do in many other solid tumors right now in order to try to use our body's own immune system to fight these blood cancers. When I reflect back on thinking about how these diseases were treated and how patients fared 20, 30 years ago, hearing about this from my mentors, it's a very different world now, and that gives me a lot of hope that it'll continue to get better. Every single interaction with a patient is special. They're going through their own unique challenges and experiences, and the fact that I have the privilege to be able to help them in that time of need is very, very rewarding and special, and I find that very gratifying.